Hi guys, Pokey Sisters here. This is Katie, and today we have the final part of our Fates Collide booster box. We will be opening up the remaining 18 packs, so let's just get right on into it. Alrighty, we will start here with a Delphox break pack. Alrighty, let's get into this. The first part was actually really, really good. I was really happy with the pulls. So guys, please make sure you go check that out. I will have an iCard playing right now, and also will have a link in the description for you guys. So please go check that out. Alrighty, so our first card here is, we'll get this in focus here. We have a Riolu, Binnacle, Solosis, Spoink, Gothita, Weezing, Fairy Garden, Whimsicott. Our reverse is an Audinose Spirit Link, super cute card. And we have a Marowak. I actually did not know this was in the set. Very interesting. Alrighty, we'll move on to a Zygarde pack here. Should be interesting. I actually went to Walmart today, and strangely enough, they had the Xerneas and Evelpel tin, but they did not have the Zygarde tin. So we picked up the other two, but they didn't have the Zygarde tin, unfortunately. Anyways, we'll go 3 and 2. We have a Fennekin, who is playing with his pal Chikorita, Solosis, Snivy, Meowth, Gothita, Kangaskhan, Cinchino, Shuckle. Our reverse is a Wormadam, that is just an uncommon card. And we have a Grumpig. I'm sure Sarah would love that pull, as she likes any Pokemon that resembles a pig. Alright, we have another Zygarde pack here, back-to-back Zygarde packs. Maybe this one will be a little bit nicer to us. We started off with kind of a dry spell the last time too, even though it did kind of cut out with the recording. Don't know why my camera's been acting kind of weird lately. It's because when we were recording, Sarah clicked a button, and I really don't know what it did. But anyways, we have a Whismur, Meowth, Binnacle, Gothita, Fennekin, Old Amber Aerodactyl, Scorchedurth, Brixen. Our reverse is a Cottonee, that is just a common card. And we have a Mew Holo, very nice. For some reason, I feel like the Holos aren't showing up as well in this set. I think it might be because I changed the card stock, but anyways, this Mew is super adorable. I think we already pulled the reverse version of this card in this booster box, but very nice to get the Holo version. I'm sure this will be a very desired card. Alrighty, on to a Delphox break pack. I love opening booster boxes. I wish I could do it more often, but they are slightly expensive. Not slightly. They're one of the most expensive products you can get. So, anyways, we have a Vulpix, Riolu, Cottonee, Seal, Whismur, Brixen, Mega Catcher, Duosion. We have a reverse rare Moltres. That looks really nice. I knew this was one of the pre-release promos you could get, and we have a regular Moltres. We've got 2 Moltres, 1 pack. Very cool. Moving on to a Mega Alakazam pack. Maybe we can pull a Mega Alakazam full art, one of the very good looking full arts in this set. Anyways, we will go 3 and 2. My goal is to find at least one more full art in this box. Spoiler alert, we did pull one yesterday, so my goal for booster boxes is always 2. I think that is a good number to shoot for. But anyways, we have a reverse Mega Catcher, so we got 2 Mega Catcher, 1 pack. And we have a white Kyurem Holo. Actually didn't have this card yet, so kind of cool to pull that. Get it sleeved up. Pulling a lot of Holos, nothing better than that yet, but I'm sure we will find something extra nice here pretty soon. Alright, let's move into a Zygarde pack. Alright, there we go. We will go 3 and 2. Let's see what we can pull. We have a Riolu, Snubbull, Finical, Bronzor, Burmy, Ammonite, Devolution Spray, Wormadam, a reverse Burmy, and we have another Grumpig. Again, Sarah would approve of that. Oh my gosh, ow! Cleo, our cat, just bit my toe. A naughty kitty. You guys probably can't hear her, she's being quiet, but she did just bite my big toe, so that didn't feel too nice. If you guys don't know, we do have a cat named Cleo Catra. She's kind of a special cat. She is a Cornish Rex. She doesn't have that much fur, but she's really soft and is hypoallergenic and doesn't shed. So in my opinion, that's the best kind of cat. If I remember, I think I'll put a picture of her in the thumbnail so you guys can see her. But we have a reverse rare Uniclus, that is super nice. And a Snorlax, really cool rare card. Definitely could have been a cool holo choice. I think we need a Snorlax EX. I know I asked that question yesterday, like what EX do you guys want to see, but I think Snorlax would be a good choice. Anyways, keep on moving here. Maybe we can find one more break, hoping it could be the Lugia break. It's my favorite one in the set, but we have a Snubbull, Binacle, Meowth, Jigglypuff, Riolu, Scorched Earth, Duosion, Kangaskhan. Am I a psychic or what? We pulled a Lugia break, my most wanted break from the set. Super, super awesome to have pulled that. That makes me very happy. And we have another Moltres. We have Trace Moltres in this video. So we'll get this Lugia break sleeved up. Super cool pull. And guess what, guys? I'm psychic. I called that card, I guess. Anyways, have quite a few packs left to get through, so we'll keep on going. Probably nothing in this pack, but you never know. Pull that out there, slide the code card. I wish they made the code cards the right way, because it is just a pain in the butt. Anyways, we have a Deerling, Carvink, Fennekin, Solosis, Riolu, Servine, Ultra Ball, Old Amber Aerodactyl, our reverse is a Solosis. I never realized there's a Shellgear back there, but it's kind of a cute card. And we have a Lucario non-holo. Alrighty, we'll keep on moving here. Kind of gonna straighten up my pile of cards. Alrighty, I don't really know why the camera cut out, but we'll keep on moving here. We have a Mega Alakazam pack. Let's get right on into it. Maybe. There we go. Alrighty, set the code card off to the side. Go 3 and 2. We have yet to pull an ultra rare, unless you count breaks as ultra rares. But maybe this pack will change things. We have a Binacle, Gothita, Fennekin, Seal, Burmy, Double Colorless Energy, Wormadam, Dome Fossil Kabuto, a reverse is a Cottonee. Hey, we have a Genesect EX with Drive Change and a Rapid Blaster. Definitely a cool looking card. Sleeve that up. There we go. Super cool. Alrighty, get this in focus. I think the camera's gonna cut out again, so I'm gonna make another cut. Alrighty, I think I solved the problem. I think there's something wrong with my SD card, so I just changed SD cards. Hopefully we can get through the rest of this booster box uninterrupted. So, we'll move on to a Delphox break pack. Still have quite a few packs to go, so I'm gonna try to hurry things up a bit. Probably have a few dud packs here, but anyways, this in focus. We have a Burmy, Volby, Larvitar, Seal, Riolu, Cinchino, Shuckle, Fairy Garden, our reverse is an adorable Wigglytuff, and we have a Mandibuzz. Alrighty, keep on moving. There we go. I kind of want to get a new plush. I was just looking at Mudkip, but I don't really know which one to get. So if you guys have some suggestions, I was thinking like an Alakazam, if I could find one, would be really cool. Or possibly, one of the Eeveelutions would be cool too. I know Sarah has a Sylveon one. I was thinking maybe Umbreon or Glaceon. Ooh, we have a Carvink break. I'm not super excited about this just because of the fact we already pulled one in this box. And we have an Omastar, so very, like I was talking about yesterday, the pull rates for this box seem to be all, like, this set seem to be really messed up. Like, I know Jeff of the Poke Capital, I think I said this yesterday, he got two of the same exact full art in one box. And, I mean, I don't think that should happen. You shouldn't get two of the same breaks in a box either, just because there are plenty in this set. But, anyways, this is really weird. As long as we don't get any other duplicate ultra rares, I won't be too upset. But we have a Jigglypuff, Snivy, Deerling, Carvink, Riolu, Altaria Spirit Link, Bent Spoon, Zygarde. We have a Reverse Duosion and an Altaria EX. Super cool. I really like Altaria. Happy that it got an EX treatment in this set. So the pulls are coming now. It looks like we have 5 packs to go. So we go into the Zygarde pack.
I don't know. I mean, I wish Pokemon would kind of step up their quality of cards. I haven't noticed as many off-centerings in the set. At least it's not as much whitening on the edges. But I have noticed that some people got it, and I just wish Pokemon would get their stuff together. Because, I mean, Pokemon cards aren't cheap. Ooh, a Lucario holo. Super cool. But Pokemon cards aren't cheap, so, like, I think their quality... Like, if you guys have ever opened Japan or Japanese cards, the quality is literally just 10 times better than English. But, I don't know. Like, English cards, I don't know how they make them. But if they made them like Japan, it would be so much better. But anyways... Enough ranting about Pokemon's card quality. We have a Meowth, Binacle, Gothita, Fennekin, Seal, Chaos Tower, Hawlucha, Weezing, another reverse rare Uniclus. We already actually pulled one of those in this video. And we have a Bronzong. Pile's getting big, but we only have 3 more packs left. So we'll move on to Zygarde. There we go. Slide the code off to the side. Really hoping we can find one more full art, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. We have a Gothita, Fennekin, Seal, Vermi, Larvitar, Hawlucha, Energy Pouch, Wormadam, a Reverse Solosis. Are you kidding me? A Genesect EX! Well, that makes 3 Genesects for this box, because we already pulled the full art. This is just freaking weird. I don't even know. This is actually kind of disappointing, because I would love, I mean, we're getting a lot of stuff, but, I mean, just the distribution in this box is absolutely horrendous. Like, I want to complain to Pokemon about this. Anyways, 3 and 2. This is really bad. Anyways, we have a Carbink, Larvitar, Diglett, Minchino, Spoink, Fossil Excavation Kit, Alakazam Spirit Link, Wormadam, Kabuto Reverse, and a Snorlax. On to our final pack, really hoping that we can find a full art in here, as long as it's not Genesect. But if it's Genesect, at least it's a full art, but I just hope we have some sort of last pack magic, even if we do just find a holo. So this is our last pack, last chance to find something for this box. Anyways, we have a Diglett, Minchino, Spoink, Koffing, Cottonee, Random Receiver, Audino Spirit Link, Wigglytuff, Reverse Diglett, and a Lucario Regulator to end the video. I am going to sort things out here and then I will do a full box recap for you all. Alrighty, I got everything sorted out, so let's do our quick recap here. So for reverse rares, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got 8 reverse rares in this video, so I would say that is pretty good. We got, here's our holos. We have Delphox, Mew, Lucario, White Kyurem, and Tyranitar. So we got doubles of that Delphox holo. And for our breaks here, we got the Lugia break. And we got 2 Carbink breaks. So distribution in this box is absolutely horrendous. And it, trust me, it just gets worse. I'm still happy that we did manage to pull all this awesome stuff. But still, I wish the distribution would be a little bit better. But we have an Altaria EX, Kingdra EX, Genesect EX, Genesect EX, Umbreon EX, and Mega Audino EX. So yes, we got 2 Genesect EXs. And we have a Genesect EX full art, making it 3 Genesects in this booster box. Wish it would have been a different Pokemon, but still happy we did find a lot of awesome stuff. I don't want to complain. Just wish the distribution would have been a tad bit better. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave it a thumbs up, click that subscribe button, and go out and catch them all.